You can edit a person to update their name, email address, or phone number after they've been added to a job. You can also remove a person from a job. In the mobile app, just tap on the person on the Schedule tab to view their details. Then, you can edit or remove them. Keep in mind that once a person has been removed from a job, they are immediately removed. There is no way to restore a person. They would need to be manually added again or added from your contacts.